Hello everyone, and welcome back to God of War. Last time we had failed to open a gate or something.
Look up there.
And Atreus wants me to... Oh. Thanks, Atreus. Okay, I think I sort of remember how to play. Yep. Alright, so now I guess we can start moving over.
Look here.
We read this already, right? I think we read this.
There's a Yetnar.
You don't see an X button, Pearl.
Yetnar.
You read it.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
There is a bit of lag today for some reason.
I can see it too.
Give me a moment to close some things I probably forgot to close before. Yeah, that's better. Okay, that was just me being dumb.
Your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
I just made question mark. What is this thing? It looks like a river, but its voice sounds so strange. Even Father doesn't know.
Hey. I think there's a chest over there.
There is indeed a chest over there. Nice spotting the obvious, Atreus.
To be fair, sometimes his dad is oblivious like me.
Yeah, Doug did go ahead and play a bit more in between recordings, so he's way ahead of me. Let's see, quick burst of energy. Runic attacks. Yeah, I get it. So I can use your speed to upgrade runic attacks, okay. Simple enough, I don't have enough for it. I don't have a heavy one yet anyway. Nice move, achievement unlocked. Right, Atreus. Oh.
Whoa! How'd you do that?
Would it be better if I read the tutorials?
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine.
Really, Atreus?
See?
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
From green to purple.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Yes, I see them.
Finish her.
Can I upgrade this now? Yes. You know, the power I completely forgot to use.
Giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Whoa! Above us! Something's breaking through!
That doesn't sound good.
Something's breaking through the wall!
In fact,
big guy. Little guy.
Sit down. He's got me. Help!
Okay, maybe I shouldn't take them quite so lightly.
Whoa, above us.
Slower!
Something's breaking
they
through.
Hit like a goddamn truck.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Actually, might have gone worse than before. Well, I really needed the practice, I guess. I was certainly out of practice. I haven't played in a couple days, so that doesn't help.
Something's breaking through the wall!
I heard you the first time, Atreus.
By the way, this fight killed me a lot too, so it's not just you.
Chase tactics!
Go!
Yeah, that helps. Go figure that cheese tactics work. Heavy driver. I attacked the first few ones by your strong DX.
Did you know that you could also kick them off the ledge?
There's an opening up there!
Yeah, good point. Oh well.
That's how I beat that fight. I just started booting them off the ledge repeatedly.
How do you kick, or do you just hit them? Oh well.
Heavy attack and melee stance.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Your heavy attack and melee stance is a Spartan kick. And it's a fucking yeet to smaller opponents.
What is that?
Insane. I hear crazy mumblings.
Towards the scary singing?
Yes, we are going towards the scary singing. Do you see another way? It's a new one, so I guess it's makes sense it's different. Yep, that's a revenant. Goals. Labor territories.
Oh, Ryan, once you're done with
chamber.
So once we're done with this episode, I kinda want you to see what I'm dealing with right now.
Oh my. Kill Browning, Stones. Oh, almost done with the first one there. Trip enemies? Oh, throw axe at their legs. Okay. Parry attacks. And kill a bunch of everything.
Kill all the things.
Yeah, basically. Yes, I am breaking all of the things. Ooh. Treasure.
Sounding like the minions in Overlord.
That was kind of the point. The question is how to get there. Or up there for that matter. Is Atreus like waiting for me or something? I'm not sure that helped in any way. can't interact with them. That doesn't seem to do anything either. What are you looking at, Atreus? What do I need to do to progress?
Understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
I'm not dying here yet.
So that's how you get down here.
Oh boy, he's purple.
Let's focus.
Oh. Walton.
By the way, he's tough.
I noticed.
Oh look, you've got the little spider monkey on your back.
Yep.
So that's how you get down here. Lisa! Sorry, kid!
Chistras!
By the way, purple means they're two levels higher than you.
Well, he died to throwing axe.
What's that?
By the way, that cheese strat's not gonna work forever.
Eger skull, so Svartalfheim steel. Yeah, I figure, but this time I managed to, you know, shoot and then dodge around once he got to me.
And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us?
Don't jinx it, Atreus.
Sorry. Imagination.
Don't jinx it, Atreus. Too late, probably. Already saw it, boy. But first, more steel that I'm sure I'll find a use for eventually.
It's
guess
upgrade material.
Back up there. But how?
Kinda figure.
Follow me.
I am doing. Hey, Ran, I'm having a harder time than you.
Okay. What do you mean?
I'm fighting something that's a lot rougher, and I am doing very badly.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But what?
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
When even Kratos has to teach his kid that just because you can fight does not mean you should.
Hey, Ran, turn right. There you go.
Yeah, just missing one.
It's not in there. It's over. By the way, you're gonna want
Atreus,
to
me.
Back.
I'm coming.
When I want to what?
You're gonna want your axe back.
Oh yeah, I guess I am.
Now mimic check.
Mimic check in there. Doesn't look like I can reach over there just yet. Oh, that explodes. Fun.
Those orange crystals are health crystals for hatred or rage.
Oh, so they are rage crystals.
Yes. They make Kratos. Oh. They make Kratos' murder burner boner go. Oh!
Okay, I guess the axe doesn't go that far.
There's another angle where you can get to it easier.
Yeah, by getting closer, probably.
Last one! Let's go open that chest!
Another piece of heart. Now the question is, which way is forward and which way should I go to first? No comment on that? What did you say about
what
this dragon?
I said don't die to them. If you do, I'll be very disappointed.
Oh, yeah, they were very easy. Lord.
Look here, another.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Ow. This is pain.
That hurt, huh?
Mm-hmm. How close is your episode to being done and I can show you?
Pretty close.
Boy.
Endgame, I am playing ahead of Ran.
Yep.
I've seen this language before.
Though that may make this episode not very usable.
It's fine. Now, is it this way or the other way? Is it bad that I'm pulling out my inner link and just breaking all the pottery and everything else? Anyway, time to rush off and find a good spot to stop, probably right after this fight. Alright.
One blue, no blue hat.
Yeah.
glowing blue means pivot. Atreus needs to shoot her with an arrow to stun her before you can smack her. And also, heavy weapons guy's gonna keep respawning until you kill the witch. Can you tell I fought these guys?
Having playing Sekiro, this is easy. In comparison to Sekiro, parrying is very easy. It just, you know, takes me some time to figure out the patterns. Okay, so that's where we came from. This is closed for now. And then there's this gate. For now though, I hope you'll have fun. And I'll see you next time when we'll probably leave the ruins or something. Yeah. Buh-bye!